This video is for Aries Sun, though it may also resonate with Aries Moon and Aries Rising. I'm doing the video different today. I'm not reading it like a storyline like I normally do. I'm just kind of giving you the overall feeling that I'm getting here, okay? So, first and foremost, I get this feeling, for most of you, this is going to be work-related, but it won't be work-related for everyone. There's some sort of past situation where either you told the truth or the truth came out about a situation, but you hid it because you were financially invested in the deception, right? So you weren't upfront about telling the truth about this deception. Okay. For some of you, it could have something to do with children. For others, it could have something to do with third-party romances. Either way, for some of you, it could be too, like you had another person and you ended it with them once the truth came out, but you didn't tell the truth about what happened. There's something like that. It's an energy sort of like that, all right? I should have pulled these cards out better because I like to look at the numbers too. Hold on. This is going to be messy. Okay, so definitely could be something about some sort of work agreement here that was communicated. Definitely of a legal nature, could involve a mother or the family. And somebody told the truth in order to end someone's victory. But it was more to cover up your own guilt, is kind of the way I see it. Now, I could be wrong about that. Now, also remember, this can be the person you're dealing with. I also get this feeling, looking at this reading, like there's an energy of where you tried to make somebody feel as if they were safe with you, kind of. But then didn't want to tell them the truth. So they really couldn't trust you, but maybe they thought they could. All right. I'm just going to leave it at that. Please make sure to like, share, follow, and subscribe. See you guys soon.